I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud for three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
Die! Do you know the Seer?
He sent help!
Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always. That is done.
Freedom!
Let's keep moving. Come on.
Out of my way! What are you doing?
Hey!
We have
what
this!
What are you doing?
God, idiot!
Do you know why our people forget our history, Bayek?
It's because... Maintain protective formation!
These are the tunnels the Seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Well then, what are you waiting for?
Be careful, I've got you!
Move out of the road!
Not the same one.
Your price. I will carry you.
Nothing to reward you with.
The seer sent this army. Thank you. Ashremtar should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby.
Quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
You there! Stop!
What are you doing?
The amulets.
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scales of my heart. It is then that they...
What were we speaking of?
It is then that the god snake strikes. Afe, larger than a mountain, larger than reason, A bow of light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though not without injury.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it, then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Back to the Seer. Here is the statue.
Khnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. Grow, O light! Come forth! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in! Darkness, remove yourself from his eyes. Oh, God of seeing, bring in the light to him. Oh, Apep, who coils in the abyss, be turned aside. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. As your sail bends to yesterday, accept him as a passenger on your divine ship. Khumum, stand beside him and be his champion. O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! Ascend!
How did you leave the island?